My favorite is The Way of the Dragon. And that is because it is the most like Bruce was in real life. He has that kind of impish nature in some parts in the film. That kind of comedic sense comes through. The kind of cute guy cutting up, you know. I just really like that. Because that's the way he was in real life often, you know. And besides, that was his baby, that film, because he wrote it, he directed it, did the fight choreography, the whole thing.